And I just realized I did a whole recap and my mic was off. Well, that's my luck. Hopefully, just by me moving around, he got the gist of what happened. If not, fuck it. Go watch the old previous episode. Wait, am I still? No, that's can of the dory. Kinda like Rule 63 Archie, not gonna lie. With the hair, the nose, yeah. My bad, bro. Some bullshit. Man, I'm gonna go kick that boss's ass. Oh, fucking hell, man. God damn it, Cherry. Yep. There she is. Fucking Cherry. Cherry is in a goddamn food coma, it seems. Oh, shit. Kept out. On Jack Stanley. Course. Ransom Relay! Sounds like a mini game, like a knockoff Mario Party. Out. Yep. Figured. All right. Let's see, how far along do we go? All right, so we got almost halfway through Achi's. Kano lasted 10 minutes. Minorikawa, you're up. Always with the fucking pointing. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Of course, it's our hella cute law student book throwing waitress. Which at the time of this game's release was Barack Obama. Or wait, no. This game came out But Obama had just been elected when it was released. It's gotta be Shizuo over there. Fucking Japanese Edward James Olmos, motherfucker. Called it. Cod swallop. What the fuck is cod swallop? Cod swallop, noun, informal, British origin, nonsense. You wanna go, old man? Come on, take it outside and stand and deliver your ass to the street. So say we all, motherfucker. About to go down. Ketchup spaghetti. enemies with the fucking pointing. And this poor guy, look at his friend. He's like, it's okay, man. It's okay. The weird shouty pointy man, he's gonna go away soon. You did nothing wrong, bro. You're my world, bro. Cheese and ketchup on spaghetti. That is the most disgusting sounding dish I've ever heard. Oh, always save. Motherfucker didn't save it. Motherfucker lost it all. Ah, yes, Rumi, whose face we will never ever see, likely. Don't fucking point, man. Super rude. Oh shit. That looks like some spaghetti with some fucking hot dogs and ketchup and a big old fucking mountain of parm. Okay, I have to look this part up now, because this is the facto, you know, the reality thing, so, Tabasco, Japan, that's what I thought, the restaurant are alluding to Antonio Inoki. What a dick! Minoru Kawa, you went from being like the most, one of the more likable characters in this game to being the biggest fucking douche in like 3 hours. Fucking righteous indignation. God, I hate him now. Dick-faced cock goblin son of a bitch. Just fucking hit him with the law book. Oh shit. Kimizuka. Oh, you gonna pay, motherfucker. Fuck it. Let's wait. 5 more minutes. Fucking Banana Joe has got Kenji in cuffs. Yo. Thank you. Oh man. Fucking Kimizuka's gone 60 seconds. Keep out. Thank you. Well, let's see. You got, ooh, to 35. Alright, halfway, over halfway. Well, obviously, we need to find out what the fuck Kenji did to get arrested, so let's do this. Fucking creepy, serious music. And the booping. I plead the fifth. Plead the fifth. One, two, three, four, fifth. Of course you did. That bitch, I'm a Kano. Because she's an evil bitch, obviously. And he said, play the best song in the world. Well, yeah, I just gotta send your stepdaughter to the nudes. Quit lying, bitch. Serious face going. Nanya. None of your goddamn business. Pretty Honey. Fucking Banana Joe. Oh God. Zooming in. The old folks home. Aha! Jump! Jump! Of course it is! Not really. I saw this twist coming a mile fucking away. Nope. I mean, hasn't this dude ever heard of fucking conditioner? Seriously, I feel sorry for his hair. The Roman Reigns virus. That's it. From now on, Ua is the Roman Reigns virus. Suppose this Roman Reigns was something like the Ebola virus. Influenza. Banana Joe! Fucking hell. Oh, fuck me.